Fire Police Department come out. Your hands up and do it now.
A Fort Myers neighborhood watched in shock as the SWAT team surrounded a home today.
Witnesses say the man who lives there on Fountain Street shot his neighbor in the neck. Then he hid in his house for hours before police got him in handcuffs. NBC2's Victoria Reslow is live where it all happened after speaking with the woman who called 911.
Yeah, neighbors tell me that that victim was sitting right here on his front porch when a man from across the street walked right over and fired three shots. Now neighbors are trying to figure out what caused this to happen in the first place.
He said a man walked across the street and shot him. I'm like, for what? He said, I don't know.
Fort Myers police shut down Fountain Street for hours today after neighbors say a man shot his neighbor in the neck.
In his face right here. I seen all the blood just gushing out.
Annie Draper is the one who called police.
I was so nervous. I should have asked him what the dude's name. I said, where did he go? He said, went back over there.
Neighbors say after the suspect fired off multiple shots, he walked right back into his home. That's when property manager Julian Rogers called the shooter.
I was like, hey, are you still in there? He goes, yeah. I was like, the whole place is being surrounded by cops. You know anything about that? He's like, I had no idea, man.
When the man wouldn't come out, the SWAT team showed up.
This is the Fort Myers Police Department. Come out. Your hands up.
And eventually, he surrendered.
I'm like, you need to go outside. Like, they're literally about to come in, like, SWAT team deep. And he was like, oh, okay, sure. He went out with his hands up.
Now Rogers and others want to know why the man shot his neighbor in the first place.
It sucks because not only is he a partner, like a worker of ours, but he's an awesome dude. He doesn't do anything wrong.
Now the man who neighbors say was shot in the neck has non-life-threatening injuries and he is expected to be okay. As soon as we find out any more information about the suspect and who that person is, you can count on NBC2 to update this story on our NBC2 News app. Live in Fort Myers tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.